A talented liar like me can spot other people's lies easily. Well, what do you guys think? To believe or not to believe Kaede?
I do want to believe Kaede, but Shuichi does seem pretty suspicious. He has been strangely quiet for a while now, which is classic degenerate male behavior.
Yeah, I agree.
Shuichi is the only person here who's suspicious.
So we all agree that Puichi did it? Then let's just vote already!
No, I still think it is too soon to determine the culprit.
I agree. I sort of can't believe that Shuichi is the culprit.
Yeah, this ain't right!
I agree! But I don't know if Atua agrees. Cause right now, it's his nap time.
This is quite troublesome. It seems our opinions are on opposite ends.
How are we supposed to decide? We're split, right down middle.
Hold on!
Split? Did you just say split? You did! I heard it! I heard it with my belly button microphone!
So wait, your ears don't do anything?
The Ultimate Academy is proud to present its very own more phenomenal trial grounds!
More phenomenal trial grounds?
Trial grounds are gonna morph? Seriously? I totally wanna see that!
What you knew about the camera intervals, Shuichi.
Gota.
But you silent about intervals, too.
I'm like Shuichi, though.
Kaede is the one who actually had the receiver.
Shuichi and Kaede went together the whole time, weren't they?
If Shuichi had the receiver, it could have been disguised.
Kurumi!
Huh?
them were together when the receiver went off.
But that's Kaede's lie, isn't it?
Unlike Shuichi, I actually have an airtight alibi.
You hid what you knew about the camera intervals, Shuichi.
Gota.
But you silent about intervals, too.
Unlike Shuichi, I actually have an airtight alibi.
Kaede!
Kaede backed up Shuichi's alibi, didn't she?
Shuichi and Kaede went together that time.
Hirumi!
Both of them were together when the receiver went off.
If Shuichi had the receiver, it could have been disguised.
Kibo!
Kaede is the one who actually had the receiver.
But that's Kaede's lie.
I'll do it! We'll know whether or not it's a lie when we talk this through. We'll be making the wrong choice. And if that happens, everyone will be executed. I definitely won't let that happen, even if it costs me my life.
Kaede.
Yes, just like Kaede said, Shuichi ain't the culprit.
Gota believe in Shuichi too. Gentlemen always believe in friends.
Well, if Shuichi's not our culprit, then who is?
We've already exhausted all possible avenues of discussion.
No way! There has to be something else we can discuss. We just gotta think. Right, Shuichi?
Huh?
Shuichi, even though you're not the culprit, you've been quiet for a while. It's because you realized something, huh? To reveal the truth. I thought so. Shuichi. Answer me this. What kind of truth did you realize? Don't be scared to say it. Not just for me, but for everyone else. Please. Face the truth.
The picture.
Picture?
Picture from the camera and at the hidden door, just before the murder. I always thought it was suspicious, the way Rantaro was acting.
Hmm? What's suspicious?
If you look at the picture, it looks like Rantaro is trying to remove the camera. But that must mean he noticed the camera he set up.
That's true! But when did he notice that?
I believe it was when the camera took its first picture. This picture was taken when Rantaro moved the bookcase. At that moment, something made him notice the camera. So he tried to remove it. That's when the bookcase closed. The sensor was triggered, and that's when this picture was taken.
If that is the case, we must find the reason why he noticed the camera.
You're confusing everyone! Except me, of course. Just get to the fucking point!
I've been contemplating what it could be. Why did he notice the camera? And the answer is in this picture.
Hmm. right? Flash?
Yes. The flash went off when the hidden door camera took a picture. Rantaro noticed the camera's flash.
But how can you tell the flash went off?
Well, if you compare it to the other pictures that we have. Remember the pictures that were taken when I took down the cameras? This is the picture taken when I removed the front camera. This is the picture from when I removed the rear camera. And this is the picture of Rantaro.
Whoa! The brightness is totally different!
Some room, circumstance, and camera. And yet, there's a disparity in brightness. Because only the camera aimed at the hidden door had the flash turned on.
What was the purpose of leaving the flash on? Especially since it was meant to be hidden. A mistake, maybe?